Okay, I'm editing the video right now, and I forgot to add in that I, like, got lazy to record with my old camera, and I recorded with my phone for some parts, so that's why it might look different. Yesterday night, we went to Chinatown and we walked there, but it was like a 15-minute walk and it was like really freezing. So I did not want to take out my camera even though I brought it, although I did take this photo. It's probably posted on Instagram and it's so aesthetic. Got some bagels. They're sesame. They're so fresh and warm because it's like -7 right now and it's freezing. Since we also got gnocchi, I like to dip the bagel in. It's a nice hand warmer because it's freezing outside. When we went to the Alphabet Cafe and got the strawberry matcha lattes, the barista did Sonia's better than mine. Like, it looks better, but it tastes like the same. And we both filmed it, so I'll show mine first and then I'll show Sonia's.
We also went to Brandy earlier. I don't know if you took any footage in there.
I didn't.
Okay, great.
I just took some photos.
Some pics. So, insert pics. Anyways, this is what we got. So I got this really cute button-up long sleeve for some layering because I love a good layering moment. And I love this neutral color. And it's kind of a ribbed material, but it's really cute. And then I also got these earrings because I'm really into chunkier earrings because I do like studs, but you can't see it sometimes, so I just wanted some chunky hoops. I got this like blue summery kind of top and it ties in the back and it has like this ribbed material on it.
Trimming, Slay Queen.
Oh,
From the dinner place we went to, they also had like a mini bakery there, and we got these egg tarts.
He's the last one in the car.
If you believe that,
they're good. They're really fresh. I thought it was really cloudy, but it's just really snowy. I got a QQ lychee, except I don't like tapioca, so no tapioca.
And then I got a pearl milk tea, because I'm basic.
Yes, one shot. A buy one, get one. Little update. So, I'm reading a new book. It's Good Girl, Bad Blood. And it's part of the Good Girl's Guide to Murder series. And I just finished that book yesterday. So I'm just getting started on this book. I'm like 10 pages in. And then I also got a new camera. It's the Canon EOS M100. It, like, the screen flips up like that. And I will be filming my vlogs on this from now on. So, yeah.
So we're making chocolate-covered strawberries, and so we're just cutting the strawberries right now, and then we'll melt the chocolate with boiling water.
It's 6 a.m. and we're gonna try and see the sunrise because it's for my media arts project. And yeah, so let's just hope the sun shows up because it's like February right now and the sun doesn't really come out. Oh my gosh, the sun came up. For the sunrise, there was like a group of these ladies, and it like became crazier as time went on, and like a bunch of them started gathering. At first they were having a picnic at like 7 a.m. and then they like took off their clothes and started swimming in the water, and it's like, let me check the temperature. And it's like 0 degrees, but it feels colder because we're near the water. So that was crazy. We're gonna film the sunset for the video, and it's 5:30, so we're just gonna wait. Stay tuned for my next video because I am going somewhere warm. So, thanks for watching.